Summer Rae has proved she's just not a blonde bombshell. She's intelligent, cunning, and dangerous in the ring. This total diva is a vixen in and out of the squared circle.
Michael, don't forget the best part. We've got divas.
Enough of the preliminaries. Here we go.
But no matter what we say outside the ring, it doesn't matter as much as what happens inside that ring.
Now check that out. We have a first here this evening.
That was awesome.
You don't see that move every day. That move at this juncture of the match makes the intention unmistakable to belittle.
Trying to humiliate your opponent. There's no place for that here.
There's the big boot. Summer Rae not looking so hot here.
She's looking at it. Oh, she's not going away yet.
No, she's not. She's staying in this match. Hitting her opponent with a move like that makes it obvious she's trying to belittle her opponent.
Yeah, she's trying to add insult to injury.
Just got dropped.
No kidding, that had to hurt.
That's the first time she's executed that move. She's experimenting. I like that.
I love when a diva experiments.
That's a textbook maneuver.
And that's patented Michael Cole.
The point of that elbow delivers. When she gets in attack mode, look out. What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker, like she was taking that big home run swing.
Elbow to the bridge of the nose.
Ooh, face first.
A thunderous elbow shot.
Devastating shot to the chest there.
Look at this. She's so dangerous. Executed perfectly.
To put her away. Here's the cover for the win.
One, two, three.
The cover, and this one's history. What a win.